This tutorial will show how to add B-roll, text, and transitions to your DaVinci project. The process of adding B-roll is for the most part the same as adding your other videos to your project. Import the B-roll footage that you would like to use the same way you imported your other video files. Go to File, Import, Media, then browse for the file you would like. Once your B-roll is imported, select the video and drag it into your timeline and place it where you would like. Utilize the blade tool to cut up and trim clips where you would like, and use the selection tool to move around your video and B-roll clips as needed. To add text to your video, in the top left corner, select Effects. In the bottom left corner, you will see an Effects menu appear. Click on Title. A list of different title and text options will appear. Select the text option that you wish to use and drag it onto your timeline, placing it in the track above the clip you want the text to appear in. Then double-click on the text options to customize. To add video transitions, in the Effects menu, select Video Transitions. A list of different types of transitions will appear. To apply one, click on the transition you want to use and drag it into your timeline. Place it on top of the video or text that you would like to use the transition on. When the transition is placed where you would like it, you can drag the edge of it to make the transition longer or shorter, which adjusts how fast the transition occurs. You can place transitions over text to make it fade in and out, or between video clips to transition from one scene or image to another.